At this time, it's my pleasure to introduce the Principal and Vice Chancellor of McGill University, Suzanne Fortier, originally from St. Timothy, Quebec. She has been serving her current position since 2013. And before she began her career in university leadership, Principal Fortier had a prolific career as a scientist. And we welcome Principal Suzanne Fortier. Welcome.
Okay. Merci Jessica, thank you. Bonjour et bienvenue à vous tous et merci d'être avec nous. C'est vraiment une occasion très spéciale pour notre université et c'est un grand honneur pour nous de vous accueillir, chers partenaires, dirigeants de la faculté, invités de marque pour le lancement du programme autochtone des professeurs des professions de la santé à McGill. Thank you to the community elders, grand chief, and chiefs for your presence here today. Dr. Horn, Dr. Adams, it's wonderful, wonderful to have you among us. Thank you also to the students who are participating. And I can't help but also feeling grateful that we have perhaps a future student at McGill with us, a new baby that I hope will be one of our community. Merci Nina and Sierra Segalovitz for sharing your beautiful performance with us. I've also been affected by this coughing thing, but I'm afraid I can't perform anyway, even when I'm in full health. As Principal and Vice Chancellor of McGill University, I'm grateful to the Haudina Sani and to the Anishinaabeg nations for their continued protection and stewardship of this territory. Merci beaucoup. We honor, recognize, and respect your nations. In September 2016, our provost, Professor Manfredi, launched the McGill Task Force on Indigenous Students and Indigenous Education. The report was completed in June 2017. It has 52 calls to action, 52 calls to action to start our journey of transformation, to become more open to Indigenous students and inclusive of Indigenous ways of knowing and teaching. As a university, we know that we have a crucial role to play with respect to the Truth and Reconciliation Commission of Canada's call to action. We will heed the call in close collaboration with Indigenous communities and our partners, and will heed the call with enthusiasm and humility, and also in the most earnest and clear way. Some of the themes that are set out in our task force report include student recruitment and retention, nurturing student success, academic programs and curriculum, and building, building capacity and human resources. In order to live up to our responsibility, it is important to make good on these commitments. And we know that we are determined to do so. Tonight's launch of the Faculty of Medicine Indigenous Health Profession Program is another example, it's an important example, in which McGill's Indigenous community and Indigenous partners have been leading the way. Something that I appreciate particularly about this Indigenous Health Profession Program is that its roots are dated way back before we launched our work in the task force. The program was initiated by those who have known and I've seen for a long time the major changes that need to happen to take place in the healthcare system and in education. So I would like to acknowledge these individuals. Kent Saylor, Dick Menzies, Jessica Baroudin, and most importantly, our Indigenous partners who are helping to show us the way. Thank you. Merci, Niawen. Merci.